I have always worked in film. My first role was in 72. I starred in J.B. Johnson's The Invisible Man. I've done everything, big productions, short films, indie movies, all leading roles. I rub shoulders with the crème de la crème. You know how it goes. Money, awards, fame. They even made a statue of me. My hope is that one day my grandson will follow in my footsteps. A whole lifetime dedicated to horror, suspense, science fiction. Know what? I'd like to have done one with cars. But now, I don't know. I don't think they'll call me.